Thursday. I've done work for the week. Going to cookout to celebrate, obviously, as you do. I've got a lot of fun stuff planned for this weekend. So here's a little bit about this next 5 days. So I'm gonna sleep in a little bit Saturday morning, but not too much, because Saturday is the start of the Premier League, and I cannot wait. And then Saturday night, more soccer. I'm going to a DC United game, which is gonna be amazing. And then Sunday, guess what else? More soccer. Heading to DC to watch the Arsenal game at an Arsenal bar. Monday morning, I leave for Myrtle Beach, learn how to surf. I haven't been to the beach all summer, so I needed this. Wednesday, marching band. My hand is tired. I'm tired. So I left at 7 o'clock this morning, and it's 7:13, and I'm already stuck in traffic.